I have in the past covered power supplies from HDPLEX, the 200 watt or 400 watt DC to ATX converters with their associated AC to DC adapters, which are robust and compact power supplies. However, today I'm covering a new power supply from HDPLEX, the 250 watt all-in-one ATX power supply. This is a contender for the world's smallest ATX type power supply. It's not quite available for purchase yet, but it's due to launch in June this year. The unit is fully passive and encased in an aluminium body, containing a 4-layer, 2-ounce copper PCB for optimal heat dissipation. I really can't wait to try this unit out. As you would expect, it comes with modular cables. As you can see, the unit is indeed very small and would be ideal for equipping a small form factor case or any system where space is at a premium. However, this PSU goes even further and can be used in tandem using a sync cable. This allows two PSUs to provide 500 watts of power, one PSU for the motherboard and one for your graphics card. I'll put links to HDPLEX's website in the description below. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.